Oh, yeah. Why'd you take the front off?
So I can get the skin on it. It was pressed up tight against that front bar. So I need to move that so I can get the sheet metal on the front. And also I need to screw a brace in. And that brace was all inside the sides that are bolted on. So this front part bolts onto here, and likewise the middle bulkhead with the closing gate here. Keep them locked in the front, and this back bulkhead with the sliding door. Those are all bolted to the sides here. So, when you want to convert it back to the flatbed, it's just a simple matter of taking out 27 bolts and picking up a 500 pound side off each edge and a 200 pound bulkhead in three places. And then suddenly it's a flatbed again.
No sarcasm? Nice rubber mat.
Yep. Show off that support on the side. See, I've got a 2x4 on the edge to both make the sides more rigid and also to keep the sheet from leaning against it so much. Hopefully it's a sharper edge. Now I've got it sprung out here, so it looks awfully skewed because it's been pushed out by 6 inches on each side. You can see what I mean.
Yeah.